What is up, everybody? JG Cosmic Gamer back here with my Let's Play of Pac-Man World 2. In the last episode, we completed all the treetop levels, which include Bedewing Woods, Treewood Forest, Butane Pain, and Inky's Blade-O-Matic. And now we are on Ice River Run. Without further ado, let's do Ice River Run. Pac-Man, it's great to see you. Everything around here has changed since Spooky and the ghost stole the golden fruit. Ghosts have seen all around the mountain. Watch out for the Revrol Rams. They are mean. You might want to give them a taste of their own medicine. When they are dazed, Bud bounce to finish them. Be careful out there, Pac-Man. All of Pac-Land is counting on you. Alright, we gotta time this perfect. I timed that horribly. I love how the ghosts have winter gear on. Like they have hat and gloves and everything. Thank you. I was gonna say, where'd he come from? I could get back on the ice. I guess not. Alright, 5 cherries, 4 strawberries, 1 orange, 5 apples, no mazes completed, and 142 pack dots. Alright, next up, Avalanche Alley. Just died by getting crushed by the avalanche. Ow. I'm not gonna even bother getting all the pack dots or the fruit because that avalanche is coming quick. I messed that one up because I did not position the camera in the right direction. Woo! I was nowhere near that trampoline. I was like, I'm not gonna advance without getting that extra life. Pac-Man, grab onto the trampoline. Camera messed me up big time. That was close. Thank you. I was trying to get the boost. I was too busy on the avalanche. I was gonna say, don't go on without me. To the extra life. I hate the slippery floors because, you know, they make you fall off. Like, see what I mean? You gotta go fast, but at the same time, you gotta take your time. Alright, we got 11 cherries, 21 strawberries, 18 apples, 2 melons, no mazes completed, and 186 pack dots. Alright, next up, my favorite mission of all time, in my opinion, Blade Mountain. I always love this level because you'll see why. Welcome to the summit of Blade Mountain, Pac-Man. The only way down the other side is on a frozen river of ice. I have ice skates for you to wear so you won't slip and fall on all of the ice. I also have some tips to help you get to the bottom safely. Press up to maintain maximum speed. Use the ramps to clear the icy waters. Press the A button at the top of each ramp to get maximum height. You can flip kick crates in the air by pressing the B button just before hitting them. Be careful out there, Pac-Man. All of Pac-Land is counting on you. Anyway, that's one of the reasons why I love this level is because they give you so many lives. Anyway, let's do this. Ooh. I remember whenever I had trouble on the later stages, I would always come back to this level because it would have so many lives. That piranha fish caught me in midair. I missed that one up badly. Because instead of going in the middle to the ramp, I went all the way to the left. Almost missed that checkpoint. I didn't get enough speed. To infinity and beyond! I was nowhere near that. I didn't get enough speed. Thank you. Hold on a second. Alright, I'm back. To go slow on that part. Did you see the way Pac-Man just slid? Did like the electric slide. I thought I was gonna fail that time. I thought I was gonna make the second jump. Alright, 16 cherries, 10 strawberries, no oranges, 3 apples, no melons. No mazes completed, and we only got 82 pack dots. Alright, what's next? Pinky's Revenge. Oh, Pac-Man. You want this stupid golden fruit, don't you? Spooky was right. You've never wanted me. Well, if I can't have you, nobody will. You're just playing hard to get, aren't you? Did I just rare roll twice into her? Oh! This is no way to treat a lady. I'm through playing with you. I should have not jumped. Okay, I gotta focus here. I'm wasting all my lives. Why did the camera do that? I gotta stop rev rolling. I have to stop rushing. Why am I standing near the edge? I'm wasting all my lives. Pinky! She doesn't even give me a chance to recover. I couldn't even see. Why is the camera doing that? Seven lives left. She didn't even give me a chance to get that life. I don't know why I'm having so much trouble with this. I did not have this much trouble with this boss battle when I was younger. Finally! The golden apple. I remember that boss fight being so much easier. Into the volcano. Alright guys, that's going to be it for today's episode. I hope you enjoyed it. If you did, be sure to leave a like, a comment, and if you're new to the channel, hit that subscribe button. I would really appreciate it. And I'll see you guys in the next episode.